predict me. See, this is what I'm saying, bro. He dicked me again, bro. Where is that ball going? He's dicking me, bro. Did he? YouTube, what's going on? It's your boy Jonah back with another banger for y'all boys. Y'all haven't already, like the video, subscribe. I know y'all haven't even watched the video, but do it already. Like, subscribe, post noties, comment what I should react to next. Don't forget that. Y'all haven't, comment what I should react to next. Or just leave feedback. Honestly, I don't care. Just leave some feedback. What else? Watch the last video if y'all haven't already. Let's hop into this joint now. Pete Maravich, the pistol highlight mix. Now, I was going to say Pistol Pete, but it's the pistol. So, Larry Bird reaction. People also recommended Pistol Pete. I'm going to actually watch what y'all recommend. You feel me? If I could, if I find out, I'll pop a comment that told me to react to Pistol Pete. So, it'll be like above me. Oh yeah, I'll figure it out. Figure it out. Top into this joint. Oh, they got the old clips in this joint. Let's see how. Okay, 720. Why did bro just start off the vid shooting behind the rim? Yo, don't start bugging me out, bro. I don't like when it starts. I got ADHD and shit. Nah, that boy got a... That boy got a torch! No matter what you say, no matter what. Nah, how tall is Pistol Pete? This nigga looking like a little lengthy motherfucker. But at the same time, I can't tell. Ooh. Hey! With the booty shorts on. Come on now. Fade away. These boys were flashy. These boys were flashy back then. They didn't give no fuck. If it looked good and they knew they could do it, they doing that shit. Huh, we out. Full court.
The wrist pass. Hey, it'll literally make the opponent eat. Air. The wrist pass. Hey, it'll literally make the opponent eat air.
He was cooking. He was cooking with something. So it wasn't just about the shooting, but this motherfucker. He was all around too, huh? I'm thinking bro just like a little fadeaway shooter. No, bro's taking this bitch to the rim. Hug, come here. Bro's flashy passing all this. Fadeaway, green, bitch. I'm so happy y'all said look up Pistol Pete, bro. Cause I heard about Pistol Pete before. Never did my homework, bro. Like, this is what I'm saying, bro. I need to do my homework on these motherfuckers, bro. Cause these boys are cold. Hey. Break that. Ugh, this.
I always said, man, that ball looks like a part of his hand. And I said, he must spend a lot of time dribbling and dribbling and dribbling.
Who's just tapping now? Oh yeah, bro was the professor before the professor was even a thought, my nigga. They dicked me. See, this is what I'm saying, bro. He dicked me again, bro. Where's that ball going? He's dicking me, bro. Did he pass it? This motherfucker making it look easy. That must have been a signature motherfucking pass, just to fucking throw it back and not give a fuck. Hey.
And he goes absolutely wild. He's playing one against five, and he's up and down the court shooting jumpers.
I might be mistaken, but he might have dunked, but I don't know. Can he dunk? It's fucking playmaking fucking sharpshooter ass motherfucking build. Pop up, boom. In that nigga face, he don't care who he's shooting in front of. He gonna put that bit, he gonna cook that hoe. God damn, these clips are so old, bro. I ain't gonna lie. There's like a different Pistol Pete video I want me to watch. Link it down below. Comment it, the title, whatever y'all gotta do. You feel me? I'll watch that motherfucker. Cause this one is mad old. But shit, it's doing justice. I can see what's going on. He's cooking these motherfuckers. Whoa, I can't see this one. Okay, I did. Behind the back, look. Very superstitious. They're playing that hot shit, though. He put that bitch through his legs, huh? While running. I thought that was a pass. Like, bro, he get no shot contest, huh? Moving too fast for my knowledge to even think, bruh. Watch your face, Yeah, they was playing with no thinking. They was just straight off the dome, just do it, and if it works, it works, it looked like, bro. But it was working. It was looking like. Like, bro, like, him and Larry and Jordan, bro. I'm not gonna lie, I gotta pause it because I'm finna chat. Him, Larry, and Jordan, bro. Everything they do, like, they passes, shooting, dunking, taking it to the, bro, they're just doing it. No thought to it, bro. And they doing some crazy shit, so it makes you think, the other opponent think, like, damn, is he finna do this? Like, bro, it's just like. That was a yammer this shit. Hey, I don't think he can dunk. Yeah, no, hey, I don't think so. How much?
68 for Maravich.
68? Nah, I gotta watch that game. I gotta watch that game. Bro said 6. I'm pretty sure someone requested that. But I ain't gonna lie. I need to see that. 68 points. I think they said 68 points and he had 1-3. I ain't gonna lie, that's insane. Like, bro, they just doing it with so much ease. Like, how, Sway? Y'all doubling me, my man open. Come on now, stupid. Alright, so did Larry get this shit from him? Does he get this shit from Larry? Did Jordan get, Jordan got it from Larry? That's what people are saying, but like, did Pete get this shit from Larry or did Larry get this shit from Pete? You feel me? Because the passing is definitely similar, bro. I can see it, bro. Or do they just play like this? Like, am I, these things are just cold? Or are they just demons? Some of them are like triple jointed too? Or just, like, I just. He's just running to the hoop, just putting the bitch up one way, putting it out the other way. It's like someplace he playing bad, someplace he don't. Green. His shot is ugly, low key. That bitch green. What the fuck he's talking about?
The only real sounds I ever heard was the cracking of the floor, the echoes of the rafters, or maybe just the ball hitting the rim or against the backboard. It was an exciting time of my life.
Well, there we go, ladies and gentlemen. Pistol Pete. Pete Maravich. Pete, Pistol Pete, whatever you want to call him. Y'all all right? Another legend. Fuck is he talking about? If y'all want me to react to another, like, old basketball player, old fucking soccer player, baseball, football, boxing, don't care. Request it, bro. This is really interesting. I'm down to keep deep diving into older content, honestly. The newer content be kind of dry. Let's keep it a buck. I can see it all day on Twitter. This stuff, you really got to deep dive for this stuff. I don't even know about this stuff. Most people to my day, my age, don't know about this stuff. You feel me? I hope y'all boys enjoyed. Leave a like, subscribe, comment what I should react to next. Don't forget, original video will be in the description. And yeah, if y'all haven't already, last video, go watch it. Y'all slacking. That's it for today. Your boy Jonah is out. Goodbye. No, I'm joking. That's it for today. Your boy Jonah is out. Hope y'all boys enjoyed. Peace. Hoes be starving, yeah. Hold up, smoke, hold up. Make a choke, hold up. I'ma slide, I'ma kill him. I'ma hit him on 10, nigga. You fuck by a victim. You fuck by them, niggas. I'm an enemy, hold up. I know I'm mean. That bitch yummy, yeah. Like Vaseline. Hold up, why you checking on me? I been bitches up on me, that been flirting with me.